Georgia's like the other states insofar as you have an absolute fundamental right to not give a statement, not to waive your rights and give a statement. This is based on the United States Constitution, commonly known as the Fifth Amendment of the United States Constitution. And if a police investigator comes calling, you need to invoke your rights. Again, be respectful of the law enforcement authority, but find your way to a consult with a seasoned criminal law attorney at your earliest opportunity.